Right guys, this is my newly restored Wolseley wd8 from was made in 1957, and I had to do some mechanical work on the inside. Hopefully it's approved. Nothing fancy. So yeah, this is the first try after restoring it. Everything is just hooked up temporary for testing. After testing, and if it is successful, then I would will proceed with mounting the fuel tank and all that, and doing some proper fuel hose installation, all that stuff. So yeah, this is the first try. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna go get the hand crank. Right, second try. Something's not right here. Bring you back when I get it going.